Okay, now this is just my opinion. If I were going to lay them in and pour the resin in the cavity like this, I would make them like this thin. I actually would put maybe a little bit of either talcum powder or cornstarch in the back, so that because this kind of bothers me, it's like gives me like a weird headache messing with this. See, there's like an air bubble here. So that it would, fill it and not stick to it. Now these with the extra wall, with the extra gauze, I think if I wanted to use them standalone, I would make them a little bit thicker. I'd have to they do fit in here. Not a problem. They're a little bit higher than the molds. I don't know if it will go down when I fill them. So this one had a little bit less gauze, so it's not as high. See, this one is pretty much very much out of the mold. So I'm gonna work with these and see what happens. I'm gonna pour one in here, and I'm gonna pour one in here, and then I'm gonna take this one out and pour it standalone, and probably do that later on tonight. And I'll let you know my update in a couple of days. So in the meantime, I'm supposed to be baking all this, finishing all this, glazing all this, actually rebaking this stuff. I didn't, and it's the oven she let me. This is like still a little soft. I don't know. And I want to get rid of this paper. It stuck to the paper. I have so much to do, and I don't have enough hours. And every time I babysit, it's a big chunk of my time that I don't spend working on. This is my little cupcake. I spend less time working on my things, and this is the little topper that goes, little flower cupcake. Isn't that cute? This is the start of my pumpkin pie. I need to trim the sides. And these are my pie tins and my pie crusts, but I don't know what kind of pies I want to make, so I'm not baking that. Then these six are to make a neck, a bracelet. I have to bake them and then put the little white trim on them. That's I made that mold for the little gingerbread, and then I have two extra ones for earrings. So yeah, gonna be busy. Bye.